In a world covered by endless water, people are forced to eke out a living on the small patches of land that remain above the sea. The people of this world rely on ancient technology driven by quantum refractors, a powerful energy source. These refractors lie in ancient ruins underground and in the sea, and are sought out by explorers called diggers. These brave explorers are the sole source of refractor energy, which has become a cornerstone of the emerging civilizations. Originally, this was the diggers' only purpose, to find refractors so that civilization might endure. However, over the years, the story of a fabulous treasure, the legendary Mother Lode, began to be whispered among the diggers. The Mother Lode, a treasure so great that if it were discovered, it would provide so much power that the world never need fear running out of energy. Seeking this Mother Lode, diggers travel from one island to another in their flying machines, ever hoping that they'll find what they seek just over the horizon. Hope. Despair. Charity. Greed. Duty. Power. Who can say what truly motivates the diggers?
Here we go!
Mega Man? Mega Man! Mega Man! Can you hear me?
Just barely. The transmission isn't too clear.
I got worried because the transmission got cut off suddenly.
I'm okay. I think this is the last door.
Buster gun. There. see a door nearby? Do you see a door? That should be the way out. It's not far from your current position. Like a Reaver bot. We were lucky. Mega Man, I'm showing a large blip in front of you. It's probably a Reaver bot.
Be careful! Huh? Mega Man, can you hear me? I'm losing you! The transmission's breaking!
Wolf? Are you alright? Can you hear me? Look at that sky. Well, that's a happy sight after being underground for so long. I wonder where Roar went. No way. Back for more? Phew. Nice timing roll.
Anytime, Mega Man. I'm sorry, Mega Man. I had some engine problems, and...
It's okay, Roll. But I'm glad you showed up when you did.
All's well that ends well, right? And we were able to get a refractor. We should be able to get by with that for a while. If only the mother lode were as easy to find as this.
Don't worry. We'll find it someday. And your parents, too.
Thanks. I know we will.
Oh, the engine's overheating. The smoke's so thick I can barely see.
What? I guess the flutter's in worse shape than I thought.
Oh, the number 5 meter's going crazy.
There's an island called Cadillac's about 100 miles southwest.
Good! Jack!
Looks pretty bad. I don't think it'll be safe to set foot in here for quite a while.
We've been pushing her so hard. Haven't been taking good enough care of her. We'll just have to fix her up.
Looks like the repairs aren't going to be finished anytime soon. We'll be here for a while, I guess. This island, what do you call it, Mega Man? Cadillac's? Must have a town or a city somewhere. Think you could go take a look around?